I see the Christian life as like the rolling of a stream or a river, and I see myself as being carried along somewhat on the waves of the tradition, but also exploring. A river does some interesting things. Sometimes it bends and goes in a different direction. I think the history of religion and the history of the Christian faith will do that. Also, from time to time, there will be a little part of the stream that will actually begin to cut a new path while the major part of the stream goes on. If that new path turns out to be a dead end, then ultimately it hits the dead end and the water comes back into the main stream. But there are times in history when I think the main path turned out to be the dead end, and it was only those people who went off on the little tributary that offered hope for the future, and the little tributary turned out, in fact, to be the new path into the future where the whole river began to flow. So I see all of that happening in Christianity. That's why I'm not afraid of heretics. I'm not afraid of free thinkers. I'm not afraid of people who want to challenge the tradition. I want them to know the tradition. I don't think you can challenge what you do not know. So I want us to know the tradition, take the tradition seriously, but be willing to walk away from it in wonderful new directions.